pregunta para el señor Dan Barber. ¿Cuál es su posición sobre los transgénicos?
Okay, I'm finished. The problem chefs like us have with genetic modification is that it doesn't produce anything good to eat. There has never been a genetically modified seed that tastes good. They do not know how to do it. What they know how to do, and know how to do very well, is use the free ecological resources of a particular place to grow that seed. Unfortunately, South America, unfortunately for the modern world, South America is rich with natural resources, which is why genetic modification has moved into your part of the world so quickly. They are producing seeds off of your natural ecology. Okay, but here's the good news. It won't go on for much longer. The future of food belongs to the food that tastes good. It is how your culture evolved, and no matter how powerful the people who produce these seeds are, they can never destroy that.